Did you know that in The Last of Us Part 2, the composer for both games, Gustavo Santaolalla, can actually be seen sat in a chair playing the theme on his banjo? Just after you leave Ellie's and pet the dog, he'll be right here in front of this building.